Did you know in Monsters, Inc., there's a certain location that's actually taken from a previous Pixar movie? The last time we see the movie's main villain, Randall, he's found himself in an old trailer where he's beaten up by its occupants with a shovel. Any idea where we've seen this location before? It's actually seen in 1998's A Bug Life. In both shots of the trailer, the Pizza Planet truck is parked up outside. If you like this, subscribe for more.